Well, members of the Des Moines Filipino community are watching closely as information comes in about the typhoon.
They are gathering at a grocery store, and as KCCI's Marcus McIntosh shows us, they're waiting and hoping to hear if family members are safe.
Karina Aguinaga is gathered at the Filipino store on Des Moines' south side. She finds the news reports of the aftermath of the typhoon back home hard to watch.
My mind is just rolling of worries, you know, how they are right now. That's all I can do.
Karina and the other Philippine natives here have family and friends in the devastated areas. Reports have the death toll in one city alone at more than 10,000 people. Watching the news reports is even more difficult because they don't know when they will talk to their relatives again.
I haven't had any contact with them. It's hard to even call them.
The whole community is trying to get together.
Joy Feaser wishes she were back home helping, but can only do the next best thing, gather the local Filipino community to take action.
Our family are there, friends are there, that is our homeland, and then the community is really trying to reach out to each other to make sure that we will get some fundraising to do.
That's the one, the lady.
This typhoon is just another disaster there. An earthquake hit last month. Kimberly Roberts and her mother spent 9 days in the Philippines helping relatives recover from the earthquake. She says conditions then were horrendous and undoubtedly worse now. But she says the Filipino people will weather this storm.
Over there, it's just like, smile. You're still here. You're still breathing. You're still here. We still survive life. So it's like, let's just forget about it. Let's just go on to the next day.
Kimberly and her mother returned to Des Moines Tuesday. They are hoping that forget about it, let's go on to the next day attitude can see their loved ones back home through what could be one of the worst natural disasters ever in the Philippines. Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
If you would like to help, donations are now being accepted at a branch, at any branch of Meridian Credit Union. The Filipino store is also accepting donations. It is located at 1300 Cummins Road, Suite 110 on Des Moines' south side.